How will the United States work with Sudan, South Sudan, and other regional partners to restore peace to East Africa's newest border?